When your project needs a portion of the existing topo surface changed, use the Graded Region tool. The cut and fill volumes of the graded region and pad elements are tracked in the project and can be reported in a topography schedule. The graded region is new construction, so in order for it to work, the topo surface you are working with needs to be set to a previous phase in the project, in this case, existing. This example also has reference planes at the edges of the topo surface. When creating graded regions, the points which define the graded region must be within the edges of the existing topo surface for Revit to calculate the cut and fill volumes. The reference planes help keep new points in the boundaries of the existing topo surface. On the Massing and Site tab, select Graded Region. The Graded Region tool copies the selected region into the current phase. Select to create the copy using all points defining the surface or only the perimeter points. With more complex surfaces, you may need to copy all points. For this simple example, the perimeter points are sufficient. Select the existing topo surface to copy. Add new points to define the graded region. In this example, the steepness of the grade is reduced on one portion of the site and the overall elevation reduced. After the edits are complete, finish the graded region. Depending on the view settings, you can see the existing topo surface and the new graded region. Report the cut and fill volumes of the graded region with a topography schedule. On the View tab, create a schedule and select the topography category. Add the cut and fill parameters to the schedule. Change the phase filter of the schedule so that it does not display calculations for the existing site. When a pad element is added to the site, the cut and fill volumes necessary for the pad are included in the schedule. Adjust the schedule to calculate the totals of the net cut and fill volume and include the grand totals in the schedule. The calculated cut and fill volumes are approximate, providing results within plus or minus 2% accuracy. You can further modify the surface of the graded region by editing the points to balance the cut and fill volumes of the project.